How to fix USB drive not showing up in Windows. 1. Turn off power management settings. 2. Disable USB in. Advanced power plan settings. 3. Update/reinstall USB controller driver and motherboard's chipset drivers using the recommended Avast driver updated in this video guide. 4. Format USB drive by a disk management tool. 5. Check for potential hardware damages. 6. Update your Windows.